blah. So just show us how you get the ball back from him.
All right, Cooper. Come here. In the ball. Come here, Cooper. Come here. Cooper. Come here. Sit down. Sit down. Cooper. Give me the ball. Drop it. Come here. Cooper. Hey. Cooper, drop it.
So that's pretty much the gist of it. Definitely isn't giving it
he
up.
He loves just, he just wants me to chase him, and he just loves it, you know.
So, rebellious. So definitely no outing it on command, huh?
Nope. Cooper, come here. Come here. Sit, come here. Sit down. Alright. Drop it.
And sit.
Sit. Break.
All right, do one more.
Super. Off.
And sit.
Sit. Break.
God.
Good boy.
A little easier to play with him.
Hi, this is Tom McGovern with Off Leash Canine Southern California. We just took in Cooper, who is an 8-month-old lab. His owners say he has problems off-leash healing. Pretty much can't do anything off-leash. He doesn't drop anything, doesn't drop his toys. Won't sit, won't come, won't down. And I'll show you what he does now. Cooper, come, come. Boy. Cooper, come. Cooper, come, come. Come here. Cooper, come. Come. I'm gonna have to come over here and get him. Cooper. Cooper. Come here. Come here. Come. Come. Sit. Cooper, come. Cooper. Sit. Down. Down. Sit. Down. Come. Get a ball. Owner says he will not release anything. So we'll see. Cooper. Cooper. Cooper, come. Drop it. Drop it. Cooper. Cooper. So as you can see, he won't drop it, he won't come. He knows fundamentals of sit and down. We'll make that solid. We look forward to showing you how he is in 2 weeks.
Fingers.
Thank you.
boy.
Thank you.